Commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol traffic control. We're carrying three passengers on a Weyland-Yutani bond. You're holding the Nostromo flight recorder unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers port side over. This is Verlaine on the Torrens. What the hell just happened? Sevastopol! Did any of our EVA team make it on board? Please respond! We've taken damage in the explosion and are pulling out of Sevastopol space. Systems will be down while we repair. I can't say for how long.
This is Waits, Colonial Marshal at Sevastopol Station. We have a serious situation here. Non-local comms are down and we need you to send out an emergency message. Do you read me? Repeat. Our ranged communications are down, and we need help. Stand off and send help.
Thank you. Apollo and the working drone working together for the safe and better connected Sebastopol.
You're alive! It's Ripley!
Ripley! Taylor, it's Ripley. We were getting worried.
Made it! Where are you?
We're at a transit station now. It's right by medical.
Okay. Samuels, listen to me. It's not safe here. Siegson's got this place locked tight. Their goddamn androids are killing people!
That's impossible. It's contrary to primary synthetic programming.
I've seen it, Samuels. I guess Siegson's got a different idea about synthetics. And there's something else here. A creature. It's big and it's lethal.
Ripley, slow down. A creature?
It's a life form. An unknown type. Some kind of alien organism. It's extremely dangerous. You and Taylor
Ripley,
need to make...
Taylor is hurt. She was injured by debris during the crossing.
How bad?
I can't move her. I need medical supplies. We need to treat and pack the
injury. And the Torrens?
The radio is broken. I can't contact Verlaine. We're on our own.
Shit. Okay. I'll come to you. Keep your eyes open.
I'll send a transit car to you.
Unauthorized communication. Please wait to be attended by a member of Seeks and personnel.
Thank you. Let me help you. Seekson Communication Technologies, Tech Support Services, and Gemini Exoplanet Solutions. communication technologies, tech support services, and Gemini exoplanet solutions.
This feels so wrong.
Ripley, Taylor's over here.
Ripley? Is that Ripley?
Try and rest, Taylor.
How is she?
She needs treatment. Medical's nearby, but I didn't want to leave her.
I'll go and investigate. See what I can find. You stay with her.
I'll try to repair the radio booster. What if this creature shows up?
Hide.
Unauthorized security breach detected. All transit shut down by order of Apollo.
I need a doctor. Hello? I need a...
I can't hear you. Hang on. Come up, I've opened the elevator for you. Come on, come. There's no time to lose. Locked everything down. Use the vent. Relax. about that.
Right. Ripley, I need to find a doctor.
I'm a doctor.
My friend needs help. Medical supplies.
Me too. There are no supplies on this level. But there are plenty downstairs in the hospital dispensary.
How do we get there?
We? Do I look like I'm in any fit state? I need your help, and you need mine. You find the passcode for the service elevator, and then I'll come down to the hospital with you, okay?
Passcode?
Yeah. I can direct you from here. Morley or Lingard would have had the new passcode. Morley's office is your best bet. Work together, huh? Mutual benefit. Keep moving. The area you're in was for our more unstable patients, those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Just tell me where to go, Carl.
Tragic cases. Don't worry, they're all long gone.
Today and found I was locked out. I can't possibly be expected to carry out my duties if you and Lingard cut my access privileges. I have patients who will relapse without that medication, particularly when things on the station are so precarious. I will not see patient care suffer. Consider this a formal warning. And for the record, I do not have a problem. Coleman, out.
This place had such promise when I first came here. It's a tragedy. A waste of my talents. That's right. Along that corridor. Thank you. found the passcode. Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility
I'm just
quarantine
trying to find out what
detected.
That is. You focus on finding that key card.
Shit. Morley.
Let's work together, huh? Mutual benefit. The area you're in was for our more unstable patients. Those who had trouble adapting to deep space.
Yes, tell me where to go, Colonel.
Tragic cases. Don't worry, they're all long gone. That's right. Along that corridor.
I tried to use the dispensary today and found I was locked out. I can't possibly be expected to carry out my duties if you and Lingard cut my access privileges. I have patients who will relapse without that medication, particularly when things on the station are so precarious. I will not see patient care suffer.
You're there.
Suffer.
That's Morley's office. The passcode should be in there somewhere.
And for the record, I do not have a problem. Coleman, out.
Have you found the passcode? Look, we'll need the physical key card too. Morley always kept it on him. Find him.
Warning. Medical facility quarantine breach detected. Warning.
Relax.
Medical facility
quarantine breach
detected.
I'm just trying to find out what
detected.
That is. You focus on finding that key card.
Shit.
Thank you.
Morally.